Real Community is on the scene as Dr. David Harrison takes his first official tour as the new president of Columbus State.
Upstairs, we have an ACT testing center.
Student ambassadors led the way on what you could call a Cliff Notes version of campus buildings and programs. It was just a tiny portion of Dr. Harrison's packed schedule during his first day on the job.
This is our bookstore called DX.
Dr. David Harrison is the fifth president of Columbus State. With more than 28,000 students and growing, he has his work cut out for him. His recent experience at the University of Central Florida will no doubt pay big dividends. There, he led all functions at 11 campus locations in 7 counties.
Yeah, institution that I've been involved in, institutions in Florida that I've been involved in, have experienced rapid growth. So I at least bring that experience in terms of helping institutions go through those growing pains helping ensure that the more students we have, the richer the experience is for students.
As for the students who led the tour, they're impressed.
Most administrators do not get to meet the students at all. They're just in their offices doing stuff for students, but never really getting to meet them. So I love the fact that he wanted to meet us on this first day.
He's super personable. Meaning the first time he wanted to meet with the students on his first day. I think he really cares about the students and what they want to see change at Columbus State.
Very down-to-earth guy, very humble. I really enjoy talking to him. I feel like I can talk to him about anything in that case.
While it's a new campus for Dr. Harrison, he'll feel right at home with his strong ties to Ohio. He grew up in suburban Cincinnati and received degrees from Ohio State and the University of Dayton. Now he'll work to help Central Ohioans earn degrees here at Columbus State.